good bet to get such a distinguished guest with us. I am extremely honored to have the chance to address you in this prestigious moment of our institution. This is so precious moment for us because aside from the fact this function underlines our college's successful back-to-back 10 years in its realm of imparting education. It is the honor of our organization to welcome everyone in this grand celebration. We feel honored in offering a cheerful welcome to the chief speaker of the day. We feel honored to have with us the Honorable Chief Speaker, Professor Adam Mohan. Sir, you hardly need any introduction. You have made all of us proud by your distinguished work in numerous capacities. I welcome you, sir, on behalf of my loving students with the loving hearts of all present here. Again, we are honored and privileged to have among us Srijukta Suresh Mantri, the guest of honor for the day, who is the director of the Samaj, the newspaper that has upheld the culture and tradition of the Odisha since last many years. The backbone of this organization, and I request the members of the audience to join me in offering a warm, hearted welcome to such a personality. We need not be acquainted to the members and well-wishers to this organization. He is our Honorable Chairman, the founder, patron, and the livelihood of our organization, Srijukta Deepti Ranjan Mishra Sir. Dear Sir, I welcome you in my humble words to this most prestigious function. I am also delighted to offer a happy welcome to the most beloved and respected person, the principal of Kalinga College of Commerce, Srijukta Kashinath Pati Sir, the convener of this function. Please, sir, accept my welcome to this grand celebration. And last but not the least, I would like to welcome all the invitees, teachers, students who are the part and parcel of this institution in my modest word. I hope and request you begin cooperation throughout this program for its grand success.
Thank you, sir, for accepting the chair on the dais. And for your kind information, I would like to inform you, sir, that our chief guest is coming very soon. Now we have to wait with a very anxious heart, you know, to heart our chief guest, so that at just 1 or 2 minutes break, and I take the permission of the guest on the dais. So please, sir, I take just 2 minutes. Please, students, now welcome our chief guest. Please come to the dais. Constituency of Odisha Legislative Assembly. I consider it is not only my privilege chair on the dais, and please to accept the welcome from the core heart of our students. Present the bouquet of flowers to the esteemed guests on the dais. This is a very big club. Give a very big clap once again to welcome our guests. Please, please. The task should continue. Please. friends who are living in that country on which we remember our God before starting any good work. Now I invite our distinguished guest of honor and all of the dignitaries present on the stage for lighting the lamp. I also request Santosh sir and Srijuta Bhadra sir to accompany the guest for this spiritual event. Very tuned piano that I have to expect from my students. This is the most auspicious ceremony of this grand function. As you know that worship or lighting the ceremony before the God and Goddess, it is a ritual in our day-to-day life. And this auspicious ceremony, any scientific work you may take, but this ceremony is the first step of the event. So please be a very good class, and the class should continue till the end of the lighting ceremony. Please join your hands so that the principal is going to light the ceremony. Thank you, sir, and thanks to all of you again.